हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, लेसन नंबर 13, प्रॉफिट एंड लॉस। अंडर दिस लेसन वी हैव स्टार्टेड द मीन्स आई टोल्ड यू हाउ व्हेन वी आर गेटिंग द प्रॉफिट, व्हेन द दैट पर्सन इज फेसिंग द लॉस, एंड दिस फर्स्ट कॉलम इनसाइड प्रॉफिट एंड लॉस दैट वी हैव ऑलरेडी सॉल्व, एंड आई सेंड यू वीडियो विच ऑफ दिस प्रैक्टिस एट रेडीमेड वीडियो आई हैव सेंड यू to solve these examples. So now we will see how to solve the examples. So first of all, question number 2. So what is the question? First of all, we will understand. A shopkeeper brought a bicycle for rupees how much? 3000. Okay, for 3000. So first of all, tell me, 3000 is the SP or CP? He brought the cycle, means it is the cost price of cycle. The cost price of cycle is how much? The cost price of cycle. So here we have tried cost price of bicycle is how much? 3000 rupees. How much? 3000 rupees. And then it's a sold the same for 3400. Now if you understand this example, you will notice that he is getting profit in this transaction. So first of all, we will write here, whenever you are solving this example, the CP, cost price of bicycle, is 3000 rupees, and selling price of bicycle is how much? 3400 rupees. Okay, now here in this inside that shopkeeper is get profit. So how much profit he had get, that we have to find out. So for that, what we will do, we will solve the example, then we will understand that orally we can find it 4000, but in maths there is an importance for the steps, and therefore we will solve this example. So here I will tell you how to solve the example. CP of bicycle is 3000, and selling price of bicycle is how much? 3400. Now here selling price, here we have to write down this, because it carries here what is profit or loss. Selling price is greater than cost price, therefore there is profit. Okay, in this way we have to write. Now what we have to find out, so we know the profit formula. Profit is equals to 3400 minus 3000, formula we have, right? Sorry, at first, profit is equals to selling price. As I told you before, only if selling price is more than the cost price, there is a profit. So selling price minus cost price is equal to 3400 minus 3000 equals to 400. So the shopkeeper got the profit of how much rupees? 400 rupees. In this way we have to solve the example, and here we have to write downside. Shopkeeper get the profit of 400 rupees. So in this way we have to solve the example step by step. Understood? Okay, note down this. We'll take the next example now. Question number next, third. Sunandabai brought milk for how much rupees? 475 rupees. How much? 475 rupees. And sold it for how much rupees? 700 rupees. Same example is there. There is no any change. So for that, what we have to do here, as I told you before only, we have to do here, find out the profit and use the formula for the profit. So here, selling price, cost price is 475, and selling price is 700. So we have to find out the profit. So here we have to write, solve the example. So first of all, cost price of milk is equals to how much? 475 rupees. And selling price of milk is rupees 700 rupees. So here, what is greater? SP is greater. So SP is greater than CP. Therefore, profit is equals to, therefore there is a profit. You just keep this habit of writing this all. Because of this, what happens? The understanding becomes easy. So profit is equals to, as I told you before, SP minus CP is equals to, SP is equal to how much? Selling price equal to 700 minus 475 is equals to, 700 minus 475 is equals to 0. So here 0 minus 5 is equal to 5, 9 minus 7 is equal to 2, and 6 minus 4 is equals to 225 rupees is the what profit that Sunanda Bhai got. So Sunanda Bhai got profit of 225. So in this way we have to solve the example. Okay, note down this. Okay, now we will see the next example. Got it? Okay. Next question is, if you see in this question, the Jijamata woman saving group, brought raw material, of 15,000 rupees. How much rupees? 15,000 rupees for making chaklis. Means that groups are there in our villages also. The different groups are there. That mahila. Bachat gads are there, like that one Jijamata woman saving group is there, and they brought the material of for making chakli of worth rupees 15,000. They sold the chaklis for how much rupees? 22,050 rupees. So here how much profit they got, that we have to find out. So here first of all we will solve the example. CP of chakli is 15,000 equals to rupees 15,000. SP of chakli equals to rupees 22,050. So there is a profit. So SP is greater than CP. Therefore, there is profit. Already in question it said given it is a profit. Then also I wrote it here. Therefore, profit is equals to, you have to write the formula. Profit is equal to selling price minus cost price. Okay, what is the selling price? 22,050 minus 15,000. Okay, now we will solve the example. 0 minus 0, 0. 5 minus 0, 5. Again 0. And 12 minus 5, 7. And that is 7050 is the profit that Jizamata Mahila Women's Saving Group got the profit. So here, right, Jizamata Saving Group got profit of ₹7050. Okay, in this way we have to solve the example. Understood all of you? So note down this. Okay, now we will see the next example. Now the next example, Pramod brought 100 bunches of methi green for rupees how much? 400 rupees. Is 100 bunches are there and its a total cost is equal to how much? 400 rupees. Okay, in sudden downpour 30 bunches of his hand cart got spoiled, means use become, it was spoiled. Now he sold the remaining at the rate of 5 each. Okay, now what happens? 30 bunches, what happens? It was spoiled. So the how much bunches is left here now? 400 minus 30 is equals to how much? 370 bunches are there. He sold it for rupees 5. So we have to find out, did it he get the profit or he got the loss? That we have to find out. Okay, so first of all we will solve the example. So here Pramod brought 100 bunches of medis for rupees 400. Okay, so here we have to solve the example. Now CP of methi is equals to how much? 400 rupees. How much rupees? 400 rupees. Sorry, one thing I forgot to tell you, 100 bunches he brought and its price is 400 rupees. Okay, so here CP of methi is equals to 400. Now what happens? In sudden downpour 30 bunches, what happens? Downpour 30 bunch spoiled. Therefore the SP, so remaining bunches are is equal to the, therefore remaining bunches is equals to bunches is equals to how much? 100 minus 30 equals to 70, and these 70 bunches he sold it for how much rupees? 5 each. So here SP of methi equals to 70 into 5, and that's why 7 5 are 35 and the 0 350. Now here SP is smaller than CP, therefore means cost, selling price is smaller than cost price. Selling price is smaller than cost price. Therefore there is loss. Yes, and loss formula we know that loss is equals to CP minus, means cost price minus selling price. Cost price minus selling price. Okay, so here CP is equals to 400 minus 350 equals to how much? 50. So Pramod get loss, or Pramod is suffering the loss of rupees 50. In this way we have to write the sentence downside. Here the space is not there, so all of you write this example, and in this way we have to solve the example. Okay, So complete this example, and one more equation is there, the last question. So this in this way that we will solve. Okay. Now the last example is Sharad brought, no, two more examples are there. So we will solve this example, two examples, in our next lecture, and then we continue the next part, that is the cost price and the cost price and profit, or total cost price, profit and loss. That part we will continue in our next lecture. So today till 5, all of you complete 2 to 5 examples solve. Okay, so thank you and have a good day. Thank you.